Hey everybody, coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois.
Today I thought I'd show you this 1954 Chevrolet Bel Air four-door sedan. And this is definitely a slick looking car. It's an older restoration, but it seems to be holding up pretty well. Take a closer look here. You can see there's no shortage of chrome on these. Pretty aggressive looking grille there. And we have the Chevy bow tie right here in the center of the hood. And a nice airplane inspired hood ornament. And this color just really fits this car. It's just a nice, you know, period correct color, that's for sure. Very nice. It is riding on the painted steel wheels with caps and white walls. Just nice little bits of trim on these cars. The glass looks good. All the trim's in really good shape as well. You can see the little trim details I'm talking about. Very impressive. Let's take a look inside. They've redone the interior. And you can see it has all new door panels. And a nice big bench seat. It does still have the big factory wheel with a full horn hoop. But being a bit of a hot rod, they have swapped out the original gauges for some digital ones. And they fit right in the factory location. Pretty nice. And a nice bit of chrome on the dashboard there as well. Down below the dash, you can see the AC vents. That's because it has a vintage AC unit. I mean, it's looking slick in here. And of course, they have the rear seat trimmed to match. Very nice. Okay, let's continue on out back. And like I said, just nice little bits of trim on these cars. Of course, you have your Bel Air badging here. It does have fender skirts as well. They have added the blue dot tail lamps for a little hot rod touch there. And there's another big chrome bumper out back. They've got it parked in here a little tight, so we'll just do the best we can do here. Here, we'll take a look down this side as well. But as you can see, I mean, it's a nice straight car. Very slick. Okay, I'll go ahead and pop open the hood and we'll take a look under there. All right, I've got the hood tipped up now so we can take a closer look here. And it looks like they got a little small block Chevy in here with some headers. It could definitely use a little cleanup under the hood. But an alternator up top here. It does have AC as well. Like I said, just a little bit of elbow grease under here. It'd probably be pretty cool. Let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it's 1954 Chevy Bel Air. And it's an older restoration, it says. Pretty nice looking car overall, though. Very slick.
Well, anyway, guys, hopefully you like taking a look at that one. I'm going to keep looking around and see what else they have. And I'll see you later. Bye.